Factor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not prepared to let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop it!
Gotcha!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing! How do you move so fast?
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground.
If I don't, I didn't want it.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing? Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop it.
I couldn't let you stop it.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing! Stand still!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave! How do you move so fast? This wasn't your fight.
If the plasma melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Reaver? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Reaver couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Stand still!
Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
I'm not.
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! Quit moving! Too slow, Miles!
Please, Finn! Lied to you about getting into the underground. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical! Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
I'll find you, Miles!
Now's my chance. She's stuck.
Too slow, Miles!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! There! I know you feel those shockwaves! Help me stop this! I know about the promise!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Did you feel that?
We have to stop the reactor!
Quick, move it!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but
fine.
He wouldn't want
we'll get serious!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! I didn't want this!
Oh hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
He's not letting me get close! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How
How can you defend his murderer? I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it.
Aren't you tired yet? Just get out of here! Please! Please! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Finn! You can help me stop this! Or you can kill me!
It wasn't your fight!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building is closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Yup. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! There! I know about the promise you made to Rick. What he wouldn't want...
Just say his name!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this! Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor!
Stand still!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
The more weapons you build, the more out...
Every chance to leave.
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm... Spider-Man!
Ugh!
close!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
I'm sorry.
okay.